Today, November 13th, is recognized as World Kindness Day. This relatively new celebration highlights the importance of being kind to each other, yourselves, and the world, noting that compassion binds us all together. The day is usually recognized by doing random acts of kindness for someone else. Today, NGO Kids in Need of Direction, or KIND, recognized the day with some acts of kindness of their own, as they took to the streets all across the country, spreading the message of kindness. Founder and chairperson of KIND, Karina Jardine Scott, noted that her NGO doesn't wait on World Kindness Day to spread the message. She revealed they assisted over 100,000 families with food packages, clothing, and other items during the COVID-19 pandemic.
We're not doing this for us. We're doing this as a national campaign to try and inject some love and kindness amongst our people. It's very, very hard to get caught up in the negativity of COVID and in negativity in general. So let's do an act of random kindness for a stranger. It gives you a great feeling inside when you do something for someone else.
Ms. Jardine Scott encouraged all citizens to be especially kind as the world navigates the COVID-19 pandemic.
We can all do small acts of random kindness, whether it's a phone call, a good morning, a courtesy hello. It makes a world of difference because we never know what other people are going through. Join KIND with our Acts of Random Kindness initiative, the ARC initiative, and let's have a kinder Trinidad and Tobago.
Not sure where to start? Head over to the Kids in Need of Direction Facebook page for 13 Acts of Kindness suggestions.